I'd like to do a tribute for Gordon McKenzie now. This is an old song, but I've written a verse and refrain specifically for Gordon, and I hope you'll find it a suitable tribute.